Brent? I've just entered that big building behind the beach. Is this the right way? Brent! God damn it, Brent! Hello? I guess I'm lucky to be alive. This must be Brent's building. Damn, it's freezing here. Brent, do you read me?
Yes, I do, just barely.
I'm on the roof of your building. There are a bunch of greenhouses. Connection seems good here.
Okay. My old apartment is the one on the roof.
Understood. It's quite peaceful up here. I'm in.
What do you see?
Well, a bed, a blanket.
Keep talking, please.
The windmill outside. The sun on the carpet. Leaves on the wooden floor. Here's a photo of two happy people.
That's it. That's what I want you to take. Can you describe what's in the photo for me?
It looks like winter. There's a flea market in the background. The woman is laughing. The man beside her looks like the happiest person on earth. I see peace, Brent.
Can you take the photo with you to the sea? There's a graveyard. Stone. I'd be forever in your debt.
I will.
Thank you, Nora. I won't forget this. Do you hear me? Hello? Nora, are you there?
Yes, yeah, I'm here.
You made it back to the train? It's certainly nice to hear your voice again.
Yes, I am. The gates are open.
Oh, thank Christ. Well, if you follow the tracks, you'll reach the city gates.
Finally. All right. I'll get back to you once I'm there. Hey, Brent. Seems like I'm about to leave the city. Just passing the gate.
That's good news. We're almost out. Our connection is probably going to go dead soon.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm made of tough stuff. My place is here.
If you say so. Take care of yourself, okay? I would not have made it without you.
I enjoyed hearing that human voice again. After all these years. Now, go on. Find your warmth. I wish you nothing but the best of luck.
Thank you. Goodbye, Brent.
Off me today, Laura.
Either he knows it's over.
So that's where you are, Walter. Walter? Oh my God, Walter. Look at you. What did they do to you? What is this?
Nori, over here.
What? Walter? What? But...
Don't be scared. Come here. Trust me.
I don't understand.
I purposely didn't prevent Atlas in the beginning.
Wait, you what?
I wanted our program to progress. So when I discovered that it was capable of learning, that it absorbed any knowledge it could. Freedom for Atlas, knowledge for us. A mutual.
Walter, wait, stop. For what price?
Undoubtedly. Then came the 9th of November. I knew that after this day, things would change for the GDR. The only possibility to ever find out what the agreement with Atlas really meant.
No, wait. Wait a second. I don't get this.
Then I became King Rosendahl, warmly welcomed by the people of Akavik. Little did they know now.
Walter, stop! This can't be up. This is all wrong.
After years of fighting fire, I will continue with science. Now, I am a parasite of the powers, as Atlas is to this world.
God. Walter, please. You didn't do any of this.
I'm deeply rooted into their inner workings. The cost of my physical form, a small sacrifice for what I am responsible for.
Why can't we just leave? Why can't you just wake up and we'll go back home? It'll all be fine. Walter, please.
It's too late. We are stuck here, stuck, and the librarians want us to fix it.
I don't even get who they are. Where are we anyways? What the hell? Where was I for the last 20 years, Walter?
I know you have so many questions. But time
runs out. No, no, you're not doing this to me again. You don't leave me again.
I never wanted to drag you into this. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave me! Please stop!
I'm so sorry. We'll see each other again, please. I promise.
Go. Cause you must confess the things you've done.